Okay.
Oh, the whole family came down. Thanks, guys. Because three people asked for three different poems, I will settle this dispute by doing a poem that nobody asked for. That way, nobody's happy, but at least nobody's unhappy, right? What were the ones you asked for? Renegade, Kids, Best Intentions.
End
what
times.
Else do I have? Here's one. You're off to work again. You need to make a wage. Although you kind of feel like it's a waste of days. Measuring the hours of your life in the paper made, and now your pleasure is devoured, right? It's getting tedious to take the pace. You're sick of staying late, rising early with the day to face, you know, punching them numbers in that database. Pretending that you care about the day to day. These office politics, they are enough to make your faith decay. So this morning you were staring in the mirror with your razor blade. You noticed with a shiver that your face was grey. Because you realise you're actually genuinely pissed off every single time your train's delayed. And you got this weird feeling that you're beginning to fade away. But it's cool though, it's fine. Because you got this girlfriend that you've been seeing for a while now. And you love her, but you don't feel the same when she smiles now. I mean, you only ever make love with the lights out. And she don't really seem as on it as she used to, but it's fine. Because now's the time for settling down, the time for making do. So you go home, you turn your brain off, you rent a film of pay-per-view. Sometimes you wonder what your younger self would make of you, but you're happy in a way, you're really happy. Like any of your mates from school, and it's true, the cooler ones all fucked off and got them arts jobs. And now you meet them at the bar, you watch them carry on like heartthrobs. And it always ends up messy, no matter how chilled out it starts off, all of a sudden you've gone and got yourself involved in a dance-off. You're like, mate, this is great, man, I'm rushing my arse off. Stood there feeling that you're on some kind of ride that you can't stop. Next thing, you're in the chippy rowing with some prick who's got a fast gob. Just another night to wake up from and laugh off, right? And so, life goes on in a bubble. Tunnel vision all week, right? Weekends, we're there for seeing double. How are we ever gonna see that we're in trouble? We're like a dog wagging its tail, expecting a treat, cause he learned how to put on his own fucking muzzle. And so, life goes on in the bubble, tunnel vision all week, and my weekends were never seeing double. How are we ever gonna see that we're in trouble? We're like a dog baring its teeth, protecting its own muzzle. Meanwhile, you're walking through the city with your shoulders squared. You're like, man, I'm from the ends. You lot don't know the kind of load I bear. You're looking at the people that you pass with a ferocious glare. These fucking suits and ties going on like they don't know you're there. You're sick of feeling insignificant. Your ambition's as brilliant as anybody else's, but your temperament is militant, because every other day brings the death of an innocent. In a city living, seeing more wakes than Finnegan. All around you is suspicion, power games of fast living. Everybody's trying to get paid. You can't even rave without someone getting stabbed over something. It's a crying shame, because you're like, fuck the higher plane, I want a fast car and a diamond chain. It feels like everybody's out here trying to find their fame. They want their names to ring out like the alarms before the sirens came. They want to leave the people shaking like a lion's mane. Because they've been denied for so long, they're so sure they have a prize to claim. So you tell me, is it time for grief or is it time for blame? I'll stand right here and tell you lot it's time for neither, mate. It's a time for change. Because where I'm from, young boys are given sentences before they've even learned to sign their name. And all you're trying to do is find your way through the lies and pain. Although that said, you have got your heart set on some new kicks, right? You want them fresh black Nikes with the blue stitch, right? So you've been putting in the hours, moved a few bits. What's the point in aiming any higher? It seems useless. And so, small victories in our cities full of rubbish, where our children are either overfed or undernourished, where our talent suffocated before it can be encouraged, and our true selves, well, they're completely ignored. So now you tell me, what's the point in hoping for more? When there are soldiers at war and they are dying without knowing what for, man, all you wanna do is think nothing, sit and smoke up a draw, we're going nowhere like a boat on a shore, oblivious to the whole fucking ocean. We're a token of a broken, divorced generation whose folks don't know the rapport. Don't get me wrong, just like everybody else here, I got my rent to pay. All I'm trying to say is it feels to me like we're so caught up in the everyday, we've given all our strength away. And so, life goes on in a bubble, tunnel vision all week, right? Weekends, back off, Tempest, never seeing double. How are we ever gonna see that we're in trouble? We're like a dog fucking wagging its tail, running off to fetch its own muzzle. And so, life goes on in a bubble, tunnel vision all week, and our weekends, we're never seeing double. Are we ever going to see that we're in trouble? Unless we look each other in the eye and say, do you know what, there's a lot more to my life than the everyday struggle.